Hi everyone, so I'm back to do a couple of pockets with you. I'm gonna do this envelope. I didn't realize when I was embossing it that I'd chopped the ends off, so I thought, you know what, I could still use it. But then I thought, what else could I do with that? And I thought I could get four pockets and a tag, maybe another pocket out of it, or a double pocket. So what I'm going to do first, I've got a few embellishments to the side. I'm on a butterfly theme again. I'm always on butterflies anyway. So I am going to chop off the envelope flap like so. Okay. Then I'm going to chop off the top here. So what, hopefully, I don't know what I'm going to call this video, but it will be something along the lines of one envelope, five projects, okay, from one envelope. Right, so let's see if I can take this off. Yep, it's coming off just fine. Like that. May have to trim that down a little bit. That could be a double pocket, or a little pocket like that, or I might actually turn that into a tag. We'll get to that in a minute. Okay, so with this, I'm just going to fold that in half like that, and I'm going to trim that down. So these are going to be little corner pockets, like so. And then what I could do, I mean, that's actually quite nice with that little curvy part. I will just trim that about there. I don't know why I raised my voice there, but that's where I'm going to trim that. Okay, so I'm going to back it afterwards because let's just take up too much time just now. So I'm just looking to see what side is what, so I'll set them there. That could be a tab, you know that. Keep that. Right, I'm going to ink up around the edge, or the edges. I will back it and I will stitch it, but at the end, hopefully. Hopefully I don't do anything that doesn't allow me to stitch it. And if I do, I'll do full stitching, but I definitely do have to back this. Back it on coffee dyed paper, not wrong way, sorry, coffee dyed paper or packaging paper or book page, anything that is just going to hold it and make it a little bit sturdier, a little bit sturdier. Okay, so I've got these butterflies. They're from one of ARTYmaze's collage kits. No, cluster kits. It's a cluster kit. It's called the Cluster Medley Kit, and there's a mini one. I didn't use the big one, I used the mini one. So, because I wanted these little frames, because I thought they're quite sweet. And I've got a little bit of this, which I am going to just tear down like so. There's like a motorbike coming down the street now. Ugh. Right, so just tear a bit off there. I mean, shall I put that that way? I just want, yeah, definitely want it that way. Just want a little bit of something in the background there. And I just think I need to get new ink. I just, it's extortionate. This note isn't ever finished, just so pricey. Right, I'm just going to play around here. Like I said, cut these butterflies out, put them onto some cardstock. And I've got some little number labels there. I've also got a little bit of lace, because I thought I could put that down there actually. So that's what we'll do. Might do one and then speed it up a little bit, because they'll all be roughly the same. I like to do things in pairs, or like a couple of pairs. Yeah, I like to do things in pairs. So I'm just gonna, hope you can't hear my stomach. It's making like really weird noises. I'm not even hungry. I had some fizzy. I had some we over here in the UK we get squash, and it's what you do is you pour a little bit in a glass and then you fill it up with water. But I had mine today with sparkling water, so it was quite fizzy, and I think it's now talking back to me. Right, so it's that. So I might even change my mind on how I want to do that. Do I want to do it that way? Who knows? I don't know. I think I preferred it the other way. I did. And that doesn't want to be picked up. That could be there. You could use a word or something. I think I'm just going to go with that. I'm not going to overthink it. This is actually really thin paper. Sorry about that clinking noise. It's because the arm for my phone, what I use to record with, is metal, so everything makes a clinky noise. It's annoying. I do try and put things down quietly, and this is glass, obviously. So could use some music paper there or some book page. I've been really busy today making stuff. I've made circles. I'm not going to put all the videos up on the one day, but you will see them over the next few days. I've made circle embellishments. I've made more collage snippet things. Collage strips. Strips. Yeah, see, I'm not going to be able to sew now. Not unless I just go down. I can lift that up. We'll see. We'll see. I might have to do some full stitching, but I'll definitely back that. Too much glue there. So that's that one. What I'll do is I'll do the rest without yakking away. You can just watch me do it. Okay, so yes, I made it so that I can't stitch around it, so I knew that would happen. I should have stitched first. So I'm just going to do some full stitching with my fine tip marker. So not to self, sorry, that's my bracelet scraping along the glass mat. Yeah, stitch beforehand would have made it so much nicer. I don't mind a little bit of full stitching. See, it's going to be a bit hard on the fabric, but it will still work. I'm not going to do along the bottom, I don't think. Shall I? Yeah, maybe. See how that goes. Just takes a little bit longer. I will do the other two off camera because it's probably quite boring just watching the same thing. Although I don't care, I don't mind that sort of thing. So I'll do the other two off camera and then come back. Okay, so we have four pockets done so far. So let's do something with that piece. I mean, literally, you could cut that in two. Yep, you could cut that in two and have six pockets out of one. Oh no, I'm just gonna have a sit and think about that one now. Yep, I'm gonna do two pockets out of that. So I am going to just fold it in half like so. So my fingers are all inky and gluey now. And whoops, the other way, and I'm just going to trim that. So it's six pockets out of one envelope. How cool was that? I'll back it the same way I done everything else. And I won't stitch it. Can I get that on there? Yes. I won't stitch it either because otherwise it'll look silly. So I'm just gonna glue that on for support. Like I said, that's could use anything, book page, whatever you like. I really need to get a baby wipe and wipe my fingers. It's annoying me now. I hate that feeling. There we go. Set them over there out of the way. Okay, so I've backed these. I'm gonna use this. It has many purposes with me, so I'm just gonna take you just a little bit because my big circle punch is sticking. So, and I've tried all the things that's recommended to sharpen it again, doesn't seem to work. I just need to trim that a little bit. Right, so again, these are from ARTYmaze's a cluster medley kit. You can use them that way, whatever way you like. And so is that. I've got some more trim, which I'm gonna put on. I mean, these are just really quick and easy pockets. I don't add a lot of dimension to my journals, as in like fixed embellishments, because I personally find it hard to write in a journal that's got loads of layers of fabrics and bulk to it. I know that you can put a little writing board in there, but I don't find that brilliant either. I like to keep my things quite as flat as possible. but that's just because of my own personal preference. Right, is that the right way around? I don't know. And we trimmed that. Didn't plan on using any lace in this, but or on anything, but there you go. Right, I wanted to use a bit of this, and I didn't know whether to put it there with that. Oh yeah, that looks better actually. And that there we go. Perfect. This washi tape, well, it's for washi. It is from Chapter 1 Papers, which you can find on Etsy. I don't know the lady's name. I know she's got beautiful kits. I'll just pop that there. I'll have to trim the ends off in a minute. And we will use these little frames, which are really pretty. They'd be nice if you cut that out and maybe put another image behind it as well. So we'll put that there, like so. And a blob of glue. And we'll put that there. Should we do it that way? Yeah, that way. There's too much glue coming out of this nozzle, but it is what it is. I don't normally like it coming out. I don't normally use that, but I did order some of the little, these little rolls, but my one with my tacky glue in it is just keeps clogging up. So I ordered some new ones. So hopefully they'll be here, because it's bank holiday weekend here in the UK. I think it is in other places, isn't it? In America, you've got Memorial Weekend. I don't know if you get a Monday. We call it Bank Holiday Monday. I don't know if you get Bank Holiday Mondays. Just means like everyone's, well, not everyone, but most people get the day off work and school and things like that. And then I think that's our last bank holiday weekend, as we call it, till August, I think. Don't think we get any more. I don't. That's us. Oh, obviously it was that. I thought I'd done a different colour, one of those. But. And there, I need to set that up because I need to use that. Right, let's trim that off. And trim it off there. I need these scissors have been well used today. And I'm really blocked up as well. Hay fever is really, really bad. Allergies. We had a barbecue yesterday and we had about 15, 20 people here, something like that. I can't remember. There was kids here and everything. And everybody was bothered with allergies. Right, so that goes on there. That goes on there. And then I'll just go and do the full stitching. So there we have it. 6 pockets from 1 envelope. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. And that will be going into, where's the journal, that I'm making at the moment. So I think it will fit in there pretty well. Hopefully this will be done tomorrow, because I've been making stuff and I've done a few videos today. Like I said, I'll just quickly show you, because hopefully the time you see these videos will be up. I didn't do videos on these, but I made them as well. These are freebies on my coffee shop, like these images. If you're interested in the paper, the other papers, and the background are from ARTYmaze. I've made them. I think the videos, like I said, the videos are all up, obviously. And then I made these. And I'm going to carry on making stuff, but I'm not going to video anymore. There we go. That's what I've made today. So yeah, been busy little bee today. Enjoying myself. Watching Netflix, making stuff. So yeah, there we go. So it'd be nice if you gave me the thumbs up, leave a comment, check out the links below in the description box. And if you do, I mean, this is probably something other people have done before anyway, like if you do and you've got Instagram, Facebook or whatever, just tag me in it so I can see what you've done. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.